Is starting to really piss me off. Now that I got a bigger amp sitting right in front of me. See how I do this now? Beep. I put pulling pants out of butt crack on my last video. Hopefully you all saw it. But I wanted to hear this guitar because this has got a kick ass. This is the Eddie Van Halen the 78. This picture. So, I don't know why. I just thought I wanted it in this because I thought it would sound good. It does sound good. So let's hear it. So you know these chains kind of remind me of my hair because I'm used to... It just reminds me of having hair and I always have been something in the way when I'm playing. So that's why they're there partially. And the other reason is because I like something on my hat. You know, it looks stupid with just... I'm not a cowboy. I want to be a cowboy. Okay.
We'll be right back.
Queen videos earlier. Oh my gosh. Brian May, his bending is so precise. It's like exact. Beep, beep, beep. It's like ridiculous. He's like a computer. He's so perfect. I didn't realize how great a guitar player Brian May is. I was going to say was, but there's only one was in that band.
Thank you.
Okay. Just so you know, it's called the reverse. And it's on the PV. So you hear this, the Marshall first, then like I don't know how many milliseconds later you hear the PV. And then you keep hearing the Marshall, the PV reverses, it's like bow, bow. So that's what that is. So it makes this reverse, like, you know, first you, oh yes, turn off the Marshall, I don't really want, okay. So here it is without, just on the PV alone. Effect, like it's reverse, like you're hearing it, you know, a split second later, and but you're hearing it like meow. I don't know.